Now, so we have tried to invite Lord, and he has come here, taken birth. The one important thing, as Vinay stopped his story or concluded with his storytelling, is that we have to remember, keep chanting his names. So let's, we have many saints who consistently, incessantly upheld this message that always sing his name. And we have Brahmendra singing Bruhi Mukundedi, we have Purandra Dasa singing Krishnayana Bharade. Like that, we had one great Kavi, Pundanam, in Kerala, who also made a song called Jnanapana, where he just upholds, keep singing Hari's name, keep singing Krishna's name, and that is the way to cross this Pavasagaram, Orosha. Krishna Krishna Mukunda Janardana Krishna Govinda Narayana Krishna Krishna Mukunda Janardana Krishna Govinda Narayana Krishna Krishna Mukunda Janardana Krishna Govinda Narayana Achyuta Madhava Achyuta Govinda Madhava Sachidananda Narayana Sachidananda Narayana Guru Nanak Guru Chaitanya Guru Nanak Avinil Purum Guru Nanak Guru Chaitanya Guru Nanak Avinil Purum
Ah
Radharamana Murti ki jai. This it's 12:15 and we are forced to come to the conclusion of this wonderful satsang. I'll just leave you with the message that let's spend all this day thinking about Krishna, do smaranam, talking about Krishna, chanting his names, and feel patriotic about Krishna too, holding him close to us. So let's conclude this mini satsang. Thanks a lot for your patient listening and singing along in the Krishna Nama. And thanks for, I'm really blessed we are to get this opportunity to sing Krishna Namas and Krishna Kirtans at this auspicious time. And along with me is my mother, also, who has been my continuous support singing here. And because of the situation and the time we have not been able to get many people in. Swajana Kritama. Swajana Kritamala Sarovara Vikasita Sarasi Rupa Mridu Charana. Swajana Kritamala Sarovara Vikasita Sarasi Rupa Mridu Charana. Kambira Gamana Karuna Yudana Yana Kaladhara Shitala Vatana Lalita Vishala Lalada Vibhasa Gopi Chandana Tilaka Jaya Jaya Kali Madharana Jaya Hari Nama Vitharana Jaya Tita Karam Raduvarana Shema Shaila Samadhi Udhara Karuna Pahara Vada Jaya Shri Madhuri Ramana Jaya Shri Madhuri Ramana Jaya Shri Madhuri Ramana Jaya Shri Madhuri Ramana Purika Jeevan Smaranam Over to you.
Thank you so much, Sridhar Gopal Krishnan ji and Kaushik Sridhar, for an absolutely mesmerizing and divine experience. Actually, you don't have to say that you're blessed. We have to say that we are blessed to have, had this honor to be part of your beautiful home and experience Janmashtami there. And whoever handled the camera did such a fantastic job of, it was truly a beautiful experience. Initially, to be very honest, I was wondering whether I'd be able to stay awake. But
she's
now,
my boss, wife, Ranjini, okay. Who is my friend, philosopher, and guide.
Fantastic. I think we're all wide awake now. And, thank you for this very, very beautiful session. Vinay, I only have you to thank for, bringing Sridharji and Kaushik on board. Thank you so much. Thank you to everyone, because a satsang is not possible if people don't come together. And this is truly a very, very, there are some things that we have to be grateful to the pandemic for. And I think this is definitely one of those, the possibility of at least being able to gather together and experience this with each other in, from the comfort of our homes is truly a very blessed experience. Thank you, Vinay. Thank you, Sridharji and Kaushik. And to everybody who joined at such short notice. But like I always believe that, the best made plans are those that are spontaneous and impromptu. So Vinay, here's to us making more impromptu plans like these. And thank you, everyone. And here's wishing you a very, very happy Janmashtami again. Thank you. Bye-bye.